feet all over your head. I try every time to just kick your butt.
Kick my butt?
Kick your butt.
Okay.
And we know how good a shape you're in, so we're going to really try that out today.
Oh, no.
Have my work cut out for me.
Yes. So you guys at home, Sean's going to use some resistance bands and bodyweight stuff. If you don't have your bands, you can use your weights or just try using some natural resistance with squeezing. We're going to start with our workout and then do whatever Sean has has in store. Okay.
Absolutely.
So what shall we do, Mr. Sean? Oh, I'm going to put the music on.
Let's put some music on first, then we'll get right into a warm-up.
Yeah. Go, music. Oh, turn on.
Alright, so what we're going to ask for first, we're going to start with high knees. High knees for about 30 seconds, so let's get them up nice and high. So what we're trying to do is just try to warm the body up, get the legs ready for what I'm about to do to Dulcie. Just keep your core nice and tight, feel free to breathe, that's good for you, if you don't, you might pass out. So keep them up, let's go about 15 more seconds. How you feeling?
Good.
Good. Good start.
Yep.
Alright, here we go. And let's get 20 jumping jacks. So 20 jump jacks. 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. My favorite, 10 burpees. Let's drop for some burpees. That's where you drop down to the ground, you pop back up, and you give me a little jump. That's 1. And 2, perfect. Up, 3. Up, 4. 5, you feel warmed up yet?
Yeah.
6, here we go. Got 3 more?
Yep.
7. 8. Ooh, get those legs out, get the legs out. Here we go, 9. One more. And 10, best news is the workout's not over yet. Just go ahead and sit right up here. And we're going to start with some squats, okay? So what you're going to do, I want you to point your toes nice and straight forward, pull your belly button into your spine. Arms out in front of you, either you can go zombie or you can go I dream a genie. However you want to put your hands, it's fine with me. So belly button genie, and give me the wink. There it is. Belly button nice and tight, here we go. We're going to do 20. Every fifth we're going to hold. That's 2. 3, 4, here comes the magic part. Hold that right there, drop it 2 inches. Don't let me move you around for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here comes number 6, 7, 8, 9. Classical music gets me pumped. Hold 10, there you go. Hold it for 5. Don't let me move you. 4, are you smiling? 3, 2, 1. Here comes number 11. Back up, 11. 12, 13, 14, hold, 15, right there, shoulder blades back, belly button tight, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5 more, here we go, 16, 17, 18, 19, and I want you to hold 20 down there, shoulder blades back, belly button tight, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, perfect. All right, go ahead and stand up straight. We're going to put 1 foot out in front of the other, right into lunges, but we're not going to move anywhere. We're just going up and down, so hands on your waist. Shoulder blades nice and tight like a happy cheerleader. Belly button into your spine, spirit fingers. And let's go for 15, so we're up and down. 1, and 2, perfect. 3, 4, tighten the shoulder blades. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you're doing great, 11,
oh, I'm feeling my legs.
12, you burning it?
Yep.
13, 14, and let's hold 15 because it's fun. Shoulder blades back nice and tight for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch legs. Oof.
Yep.
Starting to burn.
Yep.
All right, here we go. And 1, 2, heel up, 3, feel free to breathe. 4, there you go, exhale your effort, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's not hard enough, you're not sweating. 11, 12, 13, 14. I want you to hold 15 for me right there for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Now we're right into jump squats. So we're right here, touch your ankles up in the air. One, two, go for 15. Two, there you go. Three, perfect. Four, five, how those legs feeling? Six, good. Seven, core's nice and tight. Eight, nine, 10, get some air, get some air. 11, there you go, come on. 12, 13, 14, 15. Guess what? That was our first set. Here we go for our second set. I'm Jimmy Genie, and you cannot blink me away now. Here we go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. Big smile while we hold number 5. There you go for 5, 4. Don't let me move you. 3, 2, and 1. Keep going. 6, 7, 8, 9. And hold 10, hold 10. So you can come to the Morning Crunch Boot Camp now, huh?
Yeah.
11. Here we go. 11. 12, 13, 14. Now I want you to hold 15, hold 15, nice and tight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 16, 17, 18, 19. And hold this nice and long for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Back into lunges. Alright, hands on the waist, shoulder blades tight, belly button into your spine, and here we go, let's go for 15, 1, look at you, perfect, 2, 3, you think you've done this before, 4, 5, 6,
my first lunge.
7, your first one ever, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, beautiful, keep going, and you're going to hold this next one for me, big smile, shoulders back for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Let's switch legs.
All right. All right.
One. After this one. 2, 3, 4. Tighten the shoulder blades. 5. Perfect. Nice. Remember, every time you go down for a lunge, you want to go down to 2 90 degree angles. Lost count. 14.
11.
Oh, there you go.
10.
You okay? Here it goes. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Come on, that's the fun part. Hands on your waist. 3, 2, 1. Let's take a quick little break. You turn the fan on. Get some water, then we're going right back into jump squats. And you want to breathe. As we say, exhale your effort. All right, so here we go.
Sorry.
All right, well, sorry, because now you're going to have to do it all over again. So, legs straight out. And let's go. Knee behind here. And 1. Perfect. 2, 3, belly button tight, 4, 5, 6, and 7. How you feeling?
Good.
Lock those elbows. 9. Again, push your chest away from the ground so this is nice and round back here. 11, 12, 13. Hips in tight, 14, 15. Perfect. 17. Burning?
Yeah.
Good. 19. And more. Alright, now put your knee up to your chest and out 20 times. 1, not that high, 2, there you go.
I get a little excited.
3, well, what happens is when you pull it up that high, you actually throw your hips out and you don't actually hit the muscle we want to work. So she's trying to rest. Trying to take a break, but that's not what we're looking for. Let's go for 10 more, I think, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, 13, 14, don't count so good. 15, 16, belly button tight, lock those elbows. And let's hold it out now, hold it out 15 times. Pull that heel up. 1, and 2, 3, 4, belly button tight, 5, 6, 7, big smile, 8, that's faint, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Let's go ahead and switch sides. And perfect, let's go. 1, here it is. 2, hips are square, chest is away from the ground, belly button's nice and tight. I have no idea what number we're on again.
7.
There you go. 8, 9. Now if you see, Dulcie is getting a little tired, so she's cheating a little bit, so we're going to fix her. Let's square those hips. There you go. What number are we on now?
15.
There it is. 16, 17, 18, 19. And hold it out. Knee up to your chest. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six. And if you are asking or thinking, we do this in boot camp out in the park, which is it's a lot nicer, it's a little cooler. But we do hit all these areas every time. And again, that's Morning Crunch Boot Camp in North Hollywood. So should I sign you up?
Sign me up. All right,
20. Get over here. We go. 1, 2, 3. Slightly, belly button again, nice and tight. You go up and press.
So
down and curve. Up.
Why don't you do it with me?
Let's do it. I'll do it. Ready?
Okay.
When you're ready, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
That was a challenge. So we're going to do 206 of these.
What?
Here we go for 20. Curl. Up. 1. And 2. 3. Stays tight, knees are bent just a little bit. 4.
Will you pop me?
5.
So it's great having a trainer because
6.
Don't let you slack.
You can't cheat with a trainer. Let's go for 10 more.
Alright.
1. 2. Are you feeling you burning?
Oh yeah.
3. 4. 5. 6.
You can do this with regular weights too,
7,
if you don't have them, a band.
8. 9. One more. And 10. Perfect. So now, what we're going to do, we're going to link the bands together. Because in boot camp, we usually have anywhere from 8 to 14, 15 people maybe. So we can partner up like this. So what I'm asking you to do is hold them straight out. So I'll just hold this side. And we're going to go for a low row, so bend your knees a little. Perfect. So low row, 20 times. 1, 2, got it tight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now this is hitting the back really good. 11, you feeling that one? 12, good. 13, 14, 15. 16, there's that smile. 17, 18, whatever you do, do not let these go, it hurts. 20. Okay, now what we're going to do, we're going to go for a high row. Both elbows up nice and high like here. Elbow and two thumbs behind you that are about to mug you.
Stay down.
Stay down, always. 1.
Work my leg.
2, absolutely. 3, 4, it's Hollywood. 5, you got to have the legs. 6, elbows high. 7, 8, beautiful. 9, 10, how's that feel? 11. 12, 13, yeah. 15, she is smiling, not grimacing. We're not wearing that sweaty. Okay, now I want your palms in. Knees stay bent, please. Okay, so here you go, knees stay bent. And what you're gonna do now, you're gonna go from here and just gonna hold them straight up, okay? Straight up. Alright, for 20, of course, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Now what's good about this exercise is what it'll end up doing, it's going to fix, if you have any kind of posture issues with your shoulders, you know, roll forward, anything like that, like you sit at a computer all day or whatever you do, it will tighten everything up back there and pull your shoulders back for you and naturally fix it. I don't know what number on.
18.
19, there you go.
20.
And 20, beautiful. Alright, let's go back to a curl and a shoulder press.
Okay.
How you feeling?
Great.
You're working out hard, huh?
Yeah, sweating.
Good. And that's what boot camp's about.
Boot camp!
Woo! Woohoo! Alright, belly button's tight, knees are bent. We curl, press. That's 1, 2, 3. How you feeling? 4.
I'm good, I'm good. I'm tough.
5.
I'm boot camp.
You are pretty tough. 6. 7. 8.
Challenge your boot campers to an exercise.
Nine.
Off.
think some of my boot campers do pretty well.
Oh, shoot. Never mind.
11. Here we go. 12. 13. 14. 15. Remember to breathe. How are your shoulders feeling?
Burning.
Two more, come on. One more. There you go. Perfect. In time. All right, right back into the other one. Here we go. I'll grab the end. You need to breathe up?
I'm all right.
I think I do. Okay, so low row. Knees are bent. Belly button's tight. Here we go.
If you don't have a trainer with you, you can just hold on to the band and do it by yourself this way.
Or strap it around a tree if you're in the park. Something that's bolted to the ground, hopefully. All right, here we go. And one. Two, three, four, five, six. You can see your belly button's nice and tight. Shoulder blades are pulled back. Give me the number.
11.
There you go. I think she's making these up. It's fine. Perfect.
18.
There you go.
19.
20. Ready? High row. One. There you go. Chin stays high. There it is. Beautiful. Breathe. Elbows up, elbows up. That's the only good thing about boot camp. We're outside, so we get a breeze. Inside of the studio, it's a little harder to get a breeze.
Yeah, I'm missing my fresh air.
There you go. And let's just do five more because I didn't count.
Oh, that was funny.
Well, you gotta count. You gotta help me out.
Three.
Four.
Two,
five. There you go. All right. Perfect. And the last one. You want them straight up? One, two, three,
look at my butt.
Four.
Where's my mommy?
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. Arms go all the way back when you're doing this. And again, this would be something if you did have the strap to a tree or a bedpost or something, you have to just step a little closer so you can get that full range of motion. Alright, good job. Let's get down. Now we're going to work on some core.
Okay.
Well, what I like to do, I like to add some arms in the core, so if we could, let's get into a plank position onto our elbows.
Okay, I'm going to turn the mat this way.
Okay.
Or do you want me to turn it this way?
Let's go this way first and then we'll switch it that way.
Okay.
So we can see the proper plank.
Proper plank.
Proper plank on the elbows. Okay? So what you're going to want to do is right here, the belly button comes up, palms are face down. We're going to roll our hips underneath us, okay? And we're going to hold this position for a 10 count, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. It's easy, she's kidding. The number's on it. Oh, 4, 3, 2, and do not drop. What you're going to do now to add some arms into it, you're going to go up on your hands now. There you go, and back down. That was one, right? You five. Two. And if you see us, you're starting with the right arm first. Three. We're going to do five, starting with the left in a second. Four. Let's go one more. Five. Now back down on the elbows. Let's do five, starting with the left. Remember, keep those hips rolled underneath you. Two. Perfect. Three. You're all right. Christmas cards this way. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's roll over on your back, please. Okay? Now, especially for ladies, what I like to do is if you can keep your legs straight, lay back, legs are flat on the ground. Now, you're going to cross your arms across your chest to keep your chin high and just crunch up till you hit my hand right here. That's all you need to go. And what that does right here, just works the rectus abdominis. Can you feel that one? The chin up, that's five, four,
one.
You don't mind those? They're too easy?
Well, they're just easier than something else.
That we're looking for the six pack, everyone wants it. So this is a great way to get it. Also, by keeping the legs straight, it actually helps create that line right down the center. Breathe all the way up. 18, 19, 18, 20. Now what we're going to do, we're going to cross our left leg or our right leg, and we're going to do 15 more, yeah, just like that. What that does, it hits the internal oblique a little bit. We've got to pull that whole waist in nice and tight.
I want a sexy waist.
Don't move off. I want a sexy waist. 10, 11, 12, 13, perfect. 14. Now let's go ahead and switch those feet now. We've got to even ourselves out and back up. One. How's it feel? You burning it?
Yeah.
Good.
All
clear. Perfect. All six of those six packs. 12 pack. Let's go four more. Three more. Two. And one. Perfect. Let's roll back over to the plank position again. Now, if you want, we can go ahead and turn it. We'll face it this way. So now everybody can see exactly what you're doing with your arms. All right, let's go ahead and plank position again, please. Again, while you're up here, we roll our hips underneath, so we don't want to stick it out this way, but we'll roll it underneath. So we're going to hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, how's that feel? 6. Are you smiling, everyone? 4, 3, 2, 1. Now onto your hands, 5 times with the right, 5 with the left. And what this does, it helps work the triceps, the shoulder, while we're still working our core.
Oh, I feel it too.
Good. What number is that?
I think one more on the side.
One more. All right, good. Let's go ahead and switch it up now. One. Perfect. Two. Three. All those hips.
Yes, sir.
Four.
Yes, sir.
That's right. That boot camp.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Perfect, perfect. Let's go ahead and roll back over then. Again, what she's doing, the legs are flat on the ground, toes are pointing straight up. Arms are crossed right here, and we keep our chin nice and high. So let's go ahead and flatten those legs out, please. Thank you very much. Let's go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How's that feel? 11, 12, are you feeling it? 13, perfect. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, beautiful. 20, and again, we're going to cross the feet over. Okay, let's go for 15 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, perfect, 11, keep breathing, 12, 13, 14, one more, and let's switch feet.
So simple, but so ouch.
So ouch. I'm going to put that on a t-shirt. Where's Hollywood Boot Camp? So ouch. You're throwing me off here. 4, thank you, 5, 6, nice and tight, 7, 8, 9, 10, breathe, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Do you want the good news or great news?
Good news.
Good news is my boot camp is at 6 in the morning, and it's 7:15 morning crunch in North Hollywood. The great news is I don't have another boot camp until tomorrow, so we're going to do the whole workout over again.
What?
You ready? Tom, you're doing a good job. You did awesome.
All right.
Awesome.
You know, they're there to correct your form and you know, watch what you're doing and all that stuff. So how do you manage when you're in a boot camp class with a bunch of people? How do you manage to watch everybody effectively?
I yell at everybody. I have eyes in the back of my head. No, actually, with my boot camp in particular, what I like to do is I like to have everybody in a circle around me.
Okay.
And, I like to put everyone in a circle around me. That way, I'm constantly moving, looking at everybody. I like to correct everybody, so I like to make sure.
So I noticed you were doing a lot of little adjustments with me.
Absolutely. What I like to do is I want to make sure when I put you through a certain exercise that you're feeling it in the muscle that you're supposed to, rather than, oh yeah, I'm doing a squat and I'm feeling it in my back. That's obviously not what we're trying to do. So that's really how I do it with everyone. Is I just put everyone around me and I'm constantly running around. It's kind of a workout for me too. Like you see, I'm sweating.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
And what's your favorite part about teaching boot camp then? Why is boot camp like one of your preferential things that you like to train people in?
Well, I like it because it's outdoors. There's no walls. You know, I can run around the park. I can do whatever I want to. It also helps get more people involved because a lot of people don't necessarily want to go get a gym membership. Then go get a trainer. It definitely cuts out having to get a gym membership. You come see me 3 times a week at a boot camp, and I guarantee you're going to get better results, you're going to get a better workout, you're going to feel better than if you were doing, you know, 6 months on your own, going 5, 6 times a week. I like that. So it reaches out to more people and gets more people involved in actually working out.
So you get a good group of people come out to your class.
I have some great people in my class. Absolutely, yeah.
Hard workers, and do you find that you get do you get a lot of really in shape people, a lot of out of shape people, or is it a range in your class?
It's a big mix. I have one class where this girl she had never worked out before I got a hold of her.
How does she do?
She does great now. I mean, she's running. She's going crazy right now. And then, you know, I have somebody that runs half marathons. You know, this person went from, you know, she's dropped like 80-something pounds altogether working with trainer, boot camps, all that stuff. And now, I mean, she's running marathons, you know. Then we have professionals, too, and what's great about it, it's in the morning. So it's before you go to work. So you get up, you come out to the park. I take the thought process out of it before you don't have to worry about, oh, God, what am I supposed to do? I just yell at you. Yeah. But no, I tell you what to do, and you know, you do it.
But it's not easy. But it's not like yelling like get down here.
Oh God, no.
It's kind of nice yelling. Like
nice yelling. What I did to you is a little. That's nice yelling. I don't really yell at somebody, but it's really more motivation. You know, just come on, let's get one more set. You know, clap them up. You know, yelling like that.
Okay. So stuff that you did today, those kinds of exercises are what you do in your boot camp, but then obviously because it's outdoors, you have them running around and
Absolutely.
Stuff.
There's a lot more cardio involved. So if somebody wanted to, say, come in and lose 20 pounds, you're going to get a great workout like that, like muscle strength, and then you're going to get a great cardio workout, too. I throw a lot of plyometrics into my boot camps.
Plyometrics are tough.
Jump training, yeah, absolutely. It's awesome.
Awesome. Glad you didn't do too much
jump
training with me today.
Might have hit the ceiling. You got hops. She's got hops, so.
Yeah.
She probably hit the ceiling.
Yeah, and so we did a lot of stuff for our butt. Do you like, you're a butt man? You're a butt man. Do you like toning butt muscles for women? Or you like, I don't know if that's coming out right.
Wow. I think I know what you're asking. What I do like to do. Wow.
Sorry.
I started sweating again like I'm working out. What I do like to train the legs a lot, a few reasons. You actually burn a lot of calories by using your legs.
Because of the bigger muscles in your
Absolutely.
Body.
As far as women go, they do like to do a lot of those workouts. But, I mean, you're on your legs all the time. Of course you want them to be strong.
Yeah.
But the main part of coming to a boot camp is you're not coming to a boot camp to be like, I want to look like Arnold Schwarzenegger. You're coming because you want to be healthy, you want endurance, you want to be able to just, you know, have a better life, you know, healthier living. So, absolutely, I'm gonna make your legs strong and walk around. But, you know, I'm not gonna sit there all day doing curls and you don't need a bench press, no.
So, what are like the main things that your clients say, like at the at the end of the day, when they say, you know, do they say, Sean, thank you, I've never had a workout like this before in my life, you changed my life forever and ever. What do they say, people that join your boot camp, what's the main, like, after the first class, what's the first reaction they get from you the first day, and then what's the reaction they get from you, like, 4 weeks later, 5 weeks later, when they've completed the program?
Well, they come in, a lot of people are nervous in the beginning, a lot of people are shy to work around.
They don't know if they're going to get themselves
into. Yeah, you know, they're worried, everyone's looking at me. Just remember, everyone's going through it too. But people come in shy, and usually within the first few minutes I can break the ice with somebody, make them happy, make them laugh. I really like to try to make everybody laugh. I want them to have a good time when they work out with me, because I want it to be an enjoyable experience. So as they're going through it, you know, again, I can reference someone that I had a couple weeks ago, just started working out, and now, you know, it's been 3, almost 4 weeks. She's lost a bunch of inches, and she's running around like a maniac now. And you know, they thank me. I have another gentleman that likes to let me know he knows he had a good workout when he's late for work afterwards because he's so tired. So yeah, they thank me a lot. I don't think I've had anyone. Like, oh my god, you
thanks
ruined
so
my life. No, they all seem to really enjoy it.
And do they find that working out first thing in the morning before they go to work, does that give them extra energy for the day, or does it make them tired?
Absolutely.
More energy?
Pumps you up, yeah.
Pumps them up?
Absolutely. You
get start
getting
them
all good,
start with a cup of Sean.
Yeah, a cup of Sean, and you're ready to go. Right. Absolutely. Yeah. Spend an hour with me, and yeah, you'll be ready to roll.
Well, I enjoy my workout. I think I'm definitely going to be feeling that in the back of my legs tomorrow. So why don't you tell us about your classes, what days and times you do them, where you do them, and a little bit more about your experience as a trainer, how many years you've been training, your certifications you have. How awesome is Sean?
Pretty awesome. You can hit me up at awesome.com. No. Been a trainer for quite a few years. I've gone through the International Sports and Science Academy, ISSA, NASM, AFFA. Yeah, I've worked inside the gyms, outside of the gyms, you know, help people rehab injuries to help people fight in a cage. So I've really kind of...
Fight in a cage?
Yeah, those angry men. So I've really kind of trained with every kind of person you can imagine. You know, again, I've been doing it for, you know, 3 years, 4 years, a little longer than that privately. So, my boot camps right now, I'm doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday, ECA the morning crunch. If you look it up, I'm in North Hollywood. It's at 6 in the morning, 7:15. And I would definitely say join me, because I have a bunch of great people. They're there right now and they're having a great time, and they make me laugh. So it's really a workout for me too.
So good workout, fun and rewarding atmosphere, outdoors, and it's cheaper than a private personal trainer. Those are some of the main benefits.
Absolutely.
Of boot camp. Oh, and people, so I know you were trying to, we didn't have enough space to do some of the partner exercises today, but I know that you were trying to throw some partner stuff in. Do you find that people make long lasting friendships?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
If not love.
Love.
Love at boot camp. Yeah. I mean, you start, whether it be Facebook, text messaging, you guys start pumping each other up.
Getting like boot camp buddy system.
You know, I've seen many people just say all of a sudden they become competitive with each other, but it's always friendly, and it's like, oh, I'm going to lose extra 5 pounds, or I'm going to run faster than you. So yeah, everyone really, it's a great atmosphere, because everyone cheers each other on, and you know, it's a good feeling. I mean, though, I would say the only drawback is dog poop.
Dog poop? Because it's outside?
Yep.
So just watch
out. So if you have a dog, pick it up.
Pick it up, and if you're at boot camp, watch out for
the
brown piles on the ground.
No push-ups, but poop.
No poopy push-ups. All right, well, is there anything else that you want to leave our viewers with today? Any special things? Your morningcrunch.com, the website?
Morningcrunch.com, North Hollywood.
North Hollywood.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
6 o'clock, 7:15.
6 a.m. and 7:15.
Yep.
2 class times. All right, well, Sean, I want to thank you so much for being
good
my
job.
Feature trainer this month.
Woo!
And for kicking kicking my butt with boot camp. That was a really great workout. You're seem like a great guy.
Thanks.
I wish you all the best. And I'll talk to you in the future for sure. So say goodbye to everybody.
Thank you.
Bye guys. I'll be back on Monday with part two of our, well actually it's part four of the strength training series. We're in segment two of the opposing muscle group section. We're doing biceps and triceps on Monday. So stop back on Monday for more workout. Bye everybody.
Bye.
You have 30 people.